longer within an inch of his life. The cat o' nine tails. Kill him. Vivisect him. Shivery eyes. Shuddering. Shrinking. Joined his hands. See hang dog mean. Oh. It was your ambrosial beauty. Forget. Forgive. Kismet. Let me off this once. He offers the other cheek. 444. Mrs. Yelford and Barry. Carrot severely. Don't you go on any account. Mrs. Cowboy. He should best soundly crown. The H-O-N-O-U-R-A-D-I-E Mrs. Mervyn Cowboy unbuttoning her gauntlet violently. All do no such thing. You take dog and always has ever since he was up. To dare address me. I'll flog him black and blue in the public streets. I'll dig my spurs and him up to the rowel. She is a well-known couple. She swishes her hunting crop savagely in the air. Take down his trousers W without loss of time. Come here, sir. Quick. Ready. Trembling. Beginning to obey. The weather has been so warm. Lady Stephen, ringletted, passes with a bevy of barefoot newsboys. Baby Stephen, messenger of the Sacred Heart and Evening Telegraph with St. Patrick's carrot-based supplement, containing the new addresses of all the couples in Dublin. The very Reverend Canon C.F. Hanlon in cloth of gold stove elevates and exposes a marble timepiece. Before him, Father Conroy and the Reverend Q.U.S.F. Ben Lowe. Here's the timepiece. Uncorkailing. The brass plate of the bed are heard to jingle. The A.U.O.I.T.S. Jig-jag. Jigga-jigga. Jig-jag. A panel of fog rolls back rapidly. Revealing rapidly in the jury box the faces of Martin Cunningham, Foreman, Silk-Hatted, Fat Power, Simon Dedalus, Tom Kernan, Ned Lambert, John Henry Menton, Miles Crawford, Lenahan, Patty Leonard, Nosey Flynn, McCoy in the featureless face of a nameless one. 445. The nameless one. Bareback riding, wait for age, dog, he organized her. The jurors, all their heads turned to his voice. Really, the nameless one, ISNARL, asked over tip, 100 shillings to buy. The jurors, carried all their heads lower in assent. Most of us thought as much. First watch. He is a marked man. Another gross play cut. Wanted. Jack the Ripper. £1,000 reward. Second watch odd. Whispers. And in black. A Mormon. Anarchist. The crier loudly. Whereas Leopold Bloom of No Fixed Abode is a well-known dynamitard, forger, bigamist, bought and tussled in a public nuisance to the citizens of Dublin and has not all. He exhales a putrid carcass and breath. He grows to human sea parody and shape. His dachshund crow becomes a grown mortuary habit. His green eye flashes bloodshot. Halfophoneer, all the nose and both thumbs are golden. Patty Dignam, in a hollow voice, it is true, it was my funeral. Dr. Finnegan Fernandez.